guys, UEFA just announced Champions League round of 16 draw results, and now we are going to see about that. Now let's hop into the video. In round of 16, there will be 16 teams, group winners in part 1 and group runners in part 2. First leg will be played in teams in part 2's home. Part 1 teams can't able to play with the domestic league teams and their group runners. No away goals rule. For the first time since the 1966-67 season, the away goals rule will not be used in this season knockout ties, following UEFA's announcement in June. If a tie is level at the end of the second leg, it will go to extra time, regardless of how many away goals each team has scored. If the sides still can't be separated after the additional hour, a penalty shooter will decide the winners. The first leg of the round of 16 matches will be played on February 15-16 and February 22-23. The second legs will be played on March 8-9 and March 15-16. Now we can see about the round of 16 matches. Salzburg vs Bayern, head to head. Bayern has won 2 matches, 0 draws, goals scored. Salzburg has scored 3 goals and Bayern has scored 9 goals. Bayern has won 6 Champions League titles and Salzburg has 0 Champions League titles. Atletico Madrid vs Manchester United. These two teams are going to play for the first time in Champions League history. Manchester United have won 2 Champions League titles and Atletico Madrid has 0 Champions League titles. Cristiano Ronaldo has scored 25 goals against Atletico Madrid. Benfica vs Ajax, head to head. Wins Benfica 1, Ajax 4. Draws 2. Goals scored: Benfica 5, Ajax 10. Ajax has won 4 Champions League titles and Benfica has won 2 Champions League titles. Chelsea vs Lille. Wins: Chelsea has 2 wins. Draws 0. Goals scored: Chelsea 4 goals and Lille 2 goals. Chelsea has won 2 Champions League titles and Lille has 0 Champions League titles. Inter Milan vs Liverpool, head to head. Wins: Inter Milan 1 win, Liverpool 3 wins. Draws 0. Goals scored: Inter Milan scored 4 goals and Liverpool scored 6 goals. Liverpool has won 6 Champions League titles and Inter Milan has won 3 Champions League titles. PSG vs Real Madrid, head to head. Wins: PSG 1, Real Madrid 3. Draws 2. Goals scored: PSG has scored 7 goals and Real Madrid has scored 8 goals. Real Madrid has won 13 Champions League trophies. PSG has 0 Champions League titles. Lionel Messi has scored 26 goals against Real Madrid. Sporting CP vs Manchester City. These two teams are going to play for the first time in Champions League history. Manchester City is one of the favorite teams in Champions League. Villarreal vs Juventus. These two teams also are going to play for the first time in Champions League history. Juventus has won 1 Champions League title and Villarreal has won 0 Champions League title. I hope you enjoyed this video. Post your prediction in the comments about which teams can enter the quarterfinals.